neighbors were free. There was an old guy with a beard and every kind of creature as far as the eye could see. This old guy was the boss. He said, I won't tell you no lie, but there's more to this journey than is apparent to the eye. So he heard, guys, a message on the way. Protect you all, don't worry, I'll be a father to you all. I save two of every animal, no matter how small. I'll need some assistance to look after you soon. I can't see nobody better, so you'll just have to do. I say, just tell me something before it's too late and we're gone. I mean, just I'll say this is bold. Signified monkey and the kangaroo. We had to wash all the animals, we had to feed them too. We were near human slaves in a big floating zoo. She said, hey baby, I don't mean to be flick, but it seems this old man is on some power trip. I said, no, no, sugar, you must be wrong. I mean, look at the size of this boat we're on. We're as safe as houses and safe. Smooth as China silk. He's God's best friend. He's got a seat on the board. And life may be tough, but we're sailing with the Lord. Rock steady, 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 rock steady. Woke up this morning and something had changed. My house had just been rearranged. She said, it stopped raining and I know the guy's kind, but if we stay here much longer, I'm gonna lose my mind. So he said we had a mission for his favorite dove, to see if there was any mercy from his great God above. So to find dry land, the way the white bird flew, we didn't need no country, just a rock would do. When the dove came back to us, he down a tree. It was manna from heaven that let people blow this gig. But the rock's too small, he said, can't you see? I said, it's just perfect for her. It's perfect for me.
Rock steady, rock steady.
It's perfect for me.